Ahead today, a semi-truck slammed into a car carrying a family. The mother died. Today, the truck driver who fell asleep at the wheel will be sentenced. Douglas Bush will be sentenced for aggravated vehicular homicide, among other things. Last year, he was driving a semi pulling three trailers, and it slammed into a car on the Ohio Turnpike just north of Ravenna. The crash killed a Maryland woman and injured her husband and two sons.